It has been the longest time since I've sat down and made a main channel video. I am so sorry. But anyways, hey guys, what's up? How are you guys doing? This feels so weird to me right now, just like filming this video for you guys, because like I said, I haven't done it in so long. But anyways, I don't even know where to begin, honestly, but today's video is going to be kind of like a college update slash what I've learned so far in college. That is a reason that I have not been active on this channel at all, but I have been vlogging like pretty much every day on my second channel, so that will be linked down below. I've never vlogged this much, like at all. Like, never, ever have vlogged this much. So if you guys are interested in those, check it out on my second channel. I've just been vlogging like my day-to-day life, college, tennis, class, like everything. So if you guys are interested, then go ahead and check it out. So yeah, but this channel has been pretty inactive recently because I have just been so busy with college. And I just wanted to kind of make like an update video and like what I've learned so far. What day is it today? Today is Friday, November 3rd, as I'm filming this. So I've been in college since like the end of August, so basically like September. I've been in college, so about 2 months now, and a lot has happened, so I wanted to kind of give you guys like what I'm doing, where I'm going to school, like that kind of thing, and then get into like what I've learned. So let's do it. All right, so if you guys are completely new to my channel and this is the first video that you are watching like ever, then hello, my name is Mallory and I am a freshman at Wilmington University in Delaware. So this is my first year of college and the transition has been pretty crazy. I've looked at colleges like very far away, like Boston and like New York, like Ithaca, like that kind of stuff. But I decided to stay close because I actually got an offer to play tennis for the school. It is D2, so that was like pretty big for me, so obviously I had to take that opportunity. So I'm playing tennis for them and I'm only about like a 40-minute drive away from the school, so I'm still like far, kind not really that far, but like far enough. But I can still come home on the weekends like I am right now. So anyways, I go to Wilmington University, I play D2 tennis for them, and I actually live in like a house, like an actual house in a neighborhood with the entire team. We have 8 girls on our team, so me and then 7 other people are in that house. It's been pretty crazy, but it's also been a lot of fun. We did a lot of traveling and we went to Connecticut, New York, New Jersey, I forget where else, but yeah, we did all of that, and I vlogged it, so go check out my vlogs. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. Our fall season is over, so now we have like off season, and then spring we have like the second part of our season, I guess. I'm not really sure. But yeah, so I've been living with them, and it's actually really nice, like having like an entire house room. Like, the house isn't like huge, but I mean, it does give us all a lot of room. We have like a kitchen and, you know, like fridge, all of that. So we have some room and like to like breathe and stuff. So yeah, but my school doesn't have dorms, so that's why we had to get like our own place to live. But it's been really great because also like I can keep my car there and I don't have to pay to keep my car there because like it's just a neighborhood, so I keep my car in the driveway. But that's been really nice. I'm so happy that I'm able to have my car there because I have a lot of places to be and my car just helps a lot. So I am studying digital filmmaking, so like, you know, making videos and all that. I have a class right now that's like an audio class, like intro to audio, so I've been kind of like doing those kinds of classes and it's been really fun. I really like it so far. But yeah, that's kind of like the gist of things right now, like where I'm going, what I'm doing. That's kind of like the update, I guess. So now I'm gonna go into like what I've learned so far in my first 2 months of being on my own and doing college things. Ooh, by the way, I will be having a room tour on this channel soon. I have like 3 things left to do to my room and then I will do like a whole tour of it, show you guys everything because I find those very interesting and maybe you guys will too. I don't know, but that should be coming up in the next like few weeks. I still have to put my fan in, but that's like pretty much like the last big thing that I have to do, so that will be coming soon. But anyways, let's move on to what I've learned. Okay, so since we do not have dorms, that kind of ties into like the meal plan, I think. I guess it, I don't really know, but what I'm trying to say is we don't have a meal plan or anything like that, so I have to buy my own groceries, make my own meals, and all of that, which honestly, I struggled with this a little bit at the beginning, because like, I would make food, like I made food for myself before, but I don't really have like a huge variety of things that I know how to make, but over the past like few weeks, I've been like stepping out of my comfort zone, trying new foods, and trying to just like make healthier meals for myself, you know what I mean? So that has actually been pretty good. I don't know, like now I'm like actually looking for ingredients in the store to like make this certain thing. I've actually been eating healthier in college, which I feel like most people like they do the opposite, or actually I don't really know, but that's kind of like what I've seen to be true. But for me, like healthier food, I'd rather eat healthier food than like junk food, because junk food is really expensive. Like I never realized how expensive it was until I had to buy it for myself. So like no, like I don't really eat like candy that much anymore, or like anything like that. Like Halloween I eat candy, but like I don't eat candy as much as I did before. I usually just buy like, you know, bread, eggs, milk, like all of like the normal foods kind of, and then other healthy foods that I find, like fruit and all that. So yeah, I've also been going to the gym more. Like I've been going to the gym every day since tennis ended. It's weird, like I don't know, I've never been this like into like being like healthy and fit, I guess, I don't know. And I'm saying that as I'm a D2 athlete, but like I don't know, like I've been really like motivated to go to the gym, and actually like I've been looking forward to like working out, so yeah, that's good. I think the number one thing that I've learned is that every college is different. Like I am nowhere near getting the regular like college life, I guess you could call it. Like let's take UD for example. Like you go to UD, you're always on campus, like you're in a dorm room, you have a meal plan, like that I feel is like the true college experience. Wilmington is so different, because like one, we don't have dorms. Two, like I'm barely ever on campus, honestly. I'm not really on campus that much unless I'm like in like unless I'm in class or just I have to be there for something. Like I'm really just kind of on my own in that way. I don't really know how to put this, but yeah, also we don't have meal plans like I mentioned, so I have to make my own food and like take care of the house and everything. So I just feel like it's more reflective upon real life like after college when you get out. So that I actually really like that about Wilmington. It's so flexible. Like let me tell you guys my schedule right now. So I feel like most colleges have like you have this class like Monday, Wednesday, Friday for like an hour each day. Wilmington has block classes, that's what they call it, and basically you go in like one time a week to one class and you just get it all done. So like my schedule right now is I have Mondays like 5:30 to 8, I have a class. Tuesdays I have 10 to 3, and then Thursdays I have 5:30 to 10:30, and I also have an online class, but we could just disregard that for right now. But yeah, I just really like only having to go in like 3 times a week, because I have... Can you guys hear that? I only have to go in 3 times a week, which is really nice because I have a lot more time outside to do other things that I have to do. So yeah, I really like that about Wilmington. And like, it's crazy because high school, I was in school for like 7 hours a day, 5 days a week, which honestly is just ridiculous, because you do not have to be in school for that long. Like I'm literally in school, let's see, 1.5, let's say 8 hours a week if I get out early. I actually get more information from like less time. So I also like the class structures, because it's not so much like, well, at least like the classes that I'm taking right now, it's not so much like here's information, I'm gonna give you a test on this day, like here's the information, let's talk about it, let's discuss it. So like basically, like I had a class last night, computer science, and we just like talked about like technology and all of that for like 3-4 hours. So I really like learning that way better. I don't like having to just memorize everything, because I don't learn it, I just memorize it. But this way we can like talk about it, and we get like new perspectives and opinions from people, and I just really like that more. I've also realized I was really nervous coming into college because I knew that it would be a lot of work, a lot of papers, which it is a lot of work, but I found that it's manageable if I give myself enough time to do it, and I've been really, like, getting good with that, I think. Just managing my time well, like, if I know I have practice this day and, like, a match this day, then I'll do my homework the day before to get it out of the way. So, like, the work is manageable as long as you give yourself enough time to do it. That's what I've learned. I'm getting better grades because I'm, like, seeing my schedule and seeing when I can do my homework to give myself enough time. I like the freedom that college gives you. Like, high school, you don't really have a lot of freedom, like, at all. But college, like, I can basically do whatever I want. I really have so much more freedom in college and just so much more time to do the things that I have to do, which I really like. There are a lot of perks of being close to home. Now, I'm close, but I'm not, like, too close, you know what I mean? Like, it still takes me, like, 40 minutes to get here, which I guess is kind of close, but then again, like, I'm, like, off doing things. I just hit my arm on this. I'm off doing things up there, so yeah, but anyways, like, I honestly think I'm coming home, like, every weekend for the rest of the year because I just have so much stuff to do here. Being close to home is very helpful. I can come here and then steal food and bring it back up there so I don't have to buy it, which is good. I think that's pretty much it on what I wanted to talk about today. Just kind of, like, a little update and, like, a few things here and there about what I've been doing these past few months. Let me know what you guys want to see, like, either college videos or just, like, other videos, like, lifestyle videos. I don't know. Whatever you guys want. Go watch my vlogs down below if you're interested, because I've been vlogging so much. Like, honestly, so much. It's crazy. But, yeah, I hope you guys like this video. Here are my last two videos. I'm, like, forgetting what to say in these. It's so weird. I hope you guys like this video. Here are my last two videos on the screen, and I will talk to you guys in my next one. See you later.